Hi, do you know what drives me crazy when I solder? Soldering fumes going straight to my nose. As you probably know, soldering fumes may be bad for your health. Inhaling flux fumes is not a pleasure. Plus, in extreme cases, it can cause asthma. That's why I decided to build this bad boy fume extractor out of old PC fans. To build this project, you need the following materials. Let's get started. First, take a piece of foam from a motherboard or graphics card box. We'll use it as a filter. Put a fan on the foam and draw the outer shape of the fan. Grab a pair of scissors and cut the foam along the lines. Now cut the corners of the filter. Align three fans in a row. I couldn't find bolts long and thin enough to connect all four fans, so I bought a threaded rod in my local hardware store. I cut four pieces with my Dremel. Each piece is 5 inches long. Insert the rod in the mounting hole of each fan. Take a grill and secure it with a nut. Thread on another nut to lock everything in place. Do the same thing with the remaining three rods. You should end up with something like this. Thread on one more knot for each rod. Take another grill and put it into place. Insert the filter between the last fan and the grill. Adjust the nuts to make the space for the filter even on each side. Now mount the last fan. Insert the last grill and secure it with nuts. Twist all black wires into one strand and all red wires into another strand. your new fume extractor is ready. Let's hook it up to a power supply and see how it works. This fume extractor needs 12 volts DC. As you can see, it consumes about half an amp. Now, let's check if it can extract fumes. According to my tests, fumes will be sucked in if your soldering tip is maximum 5 inches away from the fume extractor. If you like this video or find this project useful, please give me a thumbs up and consider subscribing to my channel. Thanks for watching and see you next time!